What's up, YouTube? Welcome to Noble Nation, Corn fans. We're doing First Listen, Freak on a Leash. Let's get it. Reaction time. What's going on, crew? What's happening, Corn fans? I've been on this little bit of a rock metal journey, and I'm enjoying it, and now I've come to Korn. I've never done Korn. I've never reacted to the music. I may know songs, but I don't know. I don't know anything about it, so it's kind of like a first-time journey with all Korn stuff going forward, so I'm looking forward to it. This is the first song I picked, Freak on a Leash. I never do my homework, guys, on reactions. I never do. I did a little bit of homework on this, and I found out that this song is towards the music industry. I guess corporate America and all the bullshit that comes with it, not being about the music, and they take everything from you. And this is coming from one of the band members, so that made me want to react to it more knowing that. And so I'm glad I kind of found that out. So I'm interested to see how this is going to go, guys. Official music video. Let's do this. Reaction time. Turn this up loud. Bump this Korn shit here. Let's go, Noble Nation. Ooh. Ah, cartoon video. Cool. Oh, this is going to be entertaining.
Takes a part of me, something lost and never seen. Every time I start to believe, something's right.
You know what? Watching this right now, reading that and looking into that, it makes so much sense, everything he's saying, which I really like. And this is a good beat. I like this beat that's going on here. If that's what you call it, a beat. I don't know, in hip-hop it's a beat, but I like it. It's smooth. It sounds good. Let's go.
Taken from me. Life's gotta always be messing with me.
Yep.
Can't it chill and let me be free?
Be free.
Can't I take away?
Okay, guys, one thing I want to say is dope visual. The bullet holes all going through there, taking a part of me. And one thing I want to say that's refreshing is I can understand what he's saying. You know, there's different kind of rocks, there's different kind of metal. But, you know, he's telling me a story. I'm involved. I'm invested here. And I can hear everything and understand the meaning, which is really cool. Let's go.
Feeling like a freak on the leash. Feeling like I have no release. How many times have I felt disease? Nothing in my life is free, is free.
Yeah.
Sometimes I cannot take this place. Sometimes it's my life I can't taste. Sometimes I cannot feel my face. You never see me far from grace.
Yeah. Yeah. Fucking right. I like this. Rock beatboxing. Woo! Woo! Yeah! Did he spit the bullet out or did it go through him? It looked like he spit it out. But I F's with this beat right now, guys. I F's with everything they just did there and what's happening right now. Let's go. This is dope. I'm having fun. Oh! Yeah. Wow. Cool, man. Yo, all these rock videos have been awesome, man. No, that was cool. I really like because I know the meaning of it. And I think my favorite part was like the metal beatboxing. That was like beatboxing metal style. That was my favorite part, I think. I was felt that. And then when it came back around to the hook again, when it did everything and then that hook came back at the end, I felt that. I definitely felt that. Shit, I thought Korn was going to be, like, harder than that. Like, I get it, they're hard. They probably got lots of hard stuff, but you know what I mean? It was like, I've done some Ginger and some Rammstein, so you know what I mean? Yeah, that was cool. I enjoyed that, man. If Korn fans show up, please request more, because that was fun, and I need the fans to turn up to push me so I can keep going in these directions, because you know, it's been fun doing the rock, man. Music is just a beautiful thing, and I like all music. You know, hip-hop may be home, but rock's home too. So, you know, it's all good, man. Anyways, guys, I'm Slim Noble, or Noble. This is Noble Nation, and we just did Korn, man. Korn, which Korn did we do? Freak on the Leash. Yeah, Freak on the Leash, man. Sorry, guys. I was just so invested in that. I sounded stupid there. Anyways, guys, I'm out, man. Noble's out. See ya. Appreciate it.